What's up guys, it's me Maxim here from Chicago Pie Productions. As promised from my other video that I am going to Chicago right now. I'm going to Champaign, Urbana, but that's just one of my stops. But welcome on board. I'm cruising at flight level 075. And currently going northbound, about to reach Mount Vernon to my right. Probably got another hour and 20 minutes-ish left on flight time to Champaign, Urbana. I'll get you guys a great view of landing there. I was going to use my second GoPro, however, this cannot stick to this plastic for some reason. Poppendale Airplanes, what are you going to do? SIU. A couple viewers like GoPro better. Personally, I like DSLR. It just looks more professional. These are just way too wide. Then again, these are just Hero 3s and not Hero 5s or 4s or whatever number it is now. Most of this is just boring. I'm just going to listen to music.
Hey, whiskey 4322. I'm listening
to them.
310.
So that's going to be...
Whiskey 4322.
There we go.
Contact,
that's much more fun. Everything else is good. That's Cheeky Breaky. Anyway, I'll see you at Champaign, and then Dupage, and then Chicago Executive, my home airport. Guys. Southern Tower, 167 Echo, holding short 368, ready for takeoff.
Now 167 Echo Southern Tower, wind 310 at 10, gust 20. You're clear for takeoff, runway 36 right.
Clear takeoff, runway 36 right, 167 Echo, thank you. Hi, I would like to open up my flight plan from Southern Illinois to Southern Illinois.
Carbondale 167 Echo, roger, flight plan activated. Carbondale back to Carbondale at the time. Weather reports appreciated. Target one and weather contact. Radio, please advise me the updates across the route. AMX 4, I trust you to the destination area. Also, AMX out there for turbulence or any collisions there. And then Carbondale, any details on that, please advise.
Alright, roger, I'll actually do a pie-up right now. The AMET did end. There is no turbulence at 7,500 for me right now. Visibility is great, beyond 10 miles. It's pretty much what I can give you right now. center, Carbondale 167 Echo.
Carbondale 167 Echo, go ahead.
Yep, I would like to request traffic advisories.
Carbondale 167 Echo, squawk 2111.
That's easy, 2111, Carbondale 167 Echo. Ground, Carbondale 167 Echo, ready to taxi for departure.
Commodore 167 Echo, Champaign Ground, runway 328, taxi via Alpha.
328 via Alpha, Commodore 167 Echo.
Commodore 167 Echo, Champaign Tower, turn right on course, runway 328, clear for takeoff.
Right on course, 328, clear for takeoff, Commodore 167 Echo.
Commodore 67 Echo, contact departure, have a good day.
Off to departure, 67 Echo, thank you, have a great day.
Echo, contact Chicago Center, 123.75, good day.
Contact Chicago Center, 123.75, Commodore 167.
Eastbound departure approved, runway 28, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 28, coming out 167 Echo.
Number 167 Echo is in the tower, yes. Bravo 67 Echo, I did around 1,600 and continue now. Bravo 67 Echo, turn left downwind runway 34. Bravo 67 Echo, runway 34, clear to land and take part. November 67 Echo, Echo cross 24 and Alpha to Hawthorne with me.
Echo cross 24 and Alpha to Hawthorne with you. Coming down 167 Echo.
Mouth to mouth, I breathe you in. Swallow down your jacket's in. Let it drown inside my veins. The sweetest poison I could take. You make it an art.